Wasn't this the guy who was saying in the description of these levels, it's possible to beat these levels? Yeah, of course it's possible if you beat the levels, if you play them like a million times. This is the best section of all times. Of all the times. There we go, jump through. Ladies and gentlemen, hello gamers, welcome back to another Pekkakana 2 video. Today, the time has come. Today, we have some unfinished business and I'm ready to destroy this level. It's called Clockworks. Here we go. Destroy this level in no time. Jump. Collect the time. Yes. More time. Go down. Easy. Easy. Avoid the hedgehogs. There we go. Jump. 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 I have played this level long, long time back when my study was about to start, and now I'm finally back. I can make videos again, and I thought, why don't we continue playing this perfect, amazing, creative, super awesome levels. There we go. Jump, jump. Easy. Easy. I took the hit so it's more intense, but easy. There we go. Jump. Jump. Thirty-five seconds left. Focus. I'm in the focus zone now. Somewhere we have to get this key down here, yes. Get into here. Avoid the spikes, perfect. Keys was, I can't remember, I think down. Because up there was some kind of switch, right? Yeah, blue switch. Alright. Tiny jumps, I do remember this. Tiny jumps, perfect. And this was the place where we used to die a lot before. I mean, this is the simple part. This is simple. Easy. Easy. Yes. Focus. Yes. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Yes. Focus. There we go. I think we never made it this far. Focus. Nine. We didn't focus enough. Yeah, 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 yeah. There we go. Ah, nine. Ah, tiny, tiny bit too much. Just a tiny bit. Tiny jumps, tiny jumps. Great. Oh, after all this, always this part again. After all that. Are you serious? Are you serious? This thing was all the way up there. This is the run. I promise you guys, this is the run. You can feel it. Time. That's fine. But if we hit the fire later, that's not fine. But I can tell you that this is indeed the run. No pressure, no stress whatsoever. This time, we're gonna make it. You really have to wait for these what do you even call this thing, these moving blocks to be all the way up there. Only then he's, now I'm pressing right all the time, and now he's only going. I have to keep this in mind, the hitbox is unforgiving. Right, all the way. All the way, there we go. Yeah! I disagree, sir. I really do disagree. I was through. Clockworks. And now we will finish this level. Because I'm so sick of jumping over these hedgehogs. I mean, the rest of the level is fine to me, but this hedgehog part is the worst. This part is horrible. I'm damn sure I can even play this with my eyes closed by now. Gameplay 2020. I don't even know how these hedgehogs are moving. I mean, are they sitting on skateboards or are they just running very fast that their feet look like kind of red balls? I have no clue whatsoever. Alright. Inside, yes. Key. Portal. Avoid the gap. Great. Not so great, but I'll take it. Alright, time. It's time to beat the level. Yes! Ooh! Free energy! Time also looking pretty nice. I mean, the thing is, I don't know how much time I can take in this part. Thing is, once I'm through this, I want to finish the level and I don't want to see this level ever again. No. Go up. Really have to run there perfectly, otherwise it won't work. That's insane. This you have to make 3 times. I can't wait. You know what I can't wait for? To jump over the million hedgehogs in the basement. Basement of doom. Are you serious? Why did you hit that? I mean, I feel like you have to slide through there otherwise. I don't know what is the reason for that, but you're gonna hit these bees. The run. Is this the run you've all been waiting for? Stay tuned. Oh shit. See you bees. But next time. Please don't come up here and follow me and kill me. Please, I'm begging you. Imagine I'm getting through there and some of these bees can glitch through walls and they're gonna kill me. I might rage quit. Alright, perfect jumps. First block. Second block. Third block. I would rather do 100 of these blocks than 3 of these 3 blocks. You really have to have a perfect start. No. No. Would be too late. Yes! This one was good. This one was real good. No. No. Come on. Yes, 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 second one. Come on, please. We made it. Please, no bees. Please, no bees. Oh my god, I have 1 HP. Are you kidding me? Yes. Yes. F yeah. top one. Top one, 20 seconds. If I had to run this perfectly, I'm gonna shout. Yes, we made it, yes. Time. Are you serious? Where I have to go now? What the fuck is this? I mean, is this guy for real? You play all of that level, all of this crappy level, and then you're gonna die like this? I mean, come on, dude, even this beginning part is insane. Even here, you didn't know where to go. You had to guess. I mean, you can't even go back through this water. And up there are four paths. So you have to play this. How do I'm gonna call this? The best level of Pekkakana 2. You have to play like at least. I mean, if you're lucky, you're gonna get this on the first try. But at least you have to play this like four times. To maybe find the exit? That's insane, dude. Come on. I mean, I know this level is bad. But that it's this bad. Ooh, yes, I miss this part so much. Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. I'm kind of slow at 52. So, and since this bunny part is coming up, we should maybe save all of our three energies. I mean, I'm not even sure if these are, I haven't played Pekkakana 2 for so long. I don't even know if these bunnies jump on your head if you're immediately dead. I forgot that. Maybe you're gonna lose 2 HP, but I don't think it's just one. So, this is the easiest part of the level. Are you? Where I have to go here, right? My brain is like, I don't know. I forgot where I have to go. Insane. All right. Tiny jumps. Tiny. Just press the jump button very slightly. There we go. There we go. Go through. Yes. This part is the hardest by far. And the most tedious if you die. Over and over again. Focus. I mean, even focus won't. Let's see. It'd be kind of late. Oh my god, that was close. Ooh, this was close. Yes. Come on, this damn third one. Oh. Pressure is real. Yes, 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 there we go. I forgot to press right. Oh my god, this thing was about to squish me. Yes, yes. God, which way? Which way? Which way? I want to cry. Which way? Whoa, this one was perfect. Maybe the thing is we just have to wait. Which way? Let's take the left path. Since the upper one killed us. But this one would be... Yes, go down. Yes, yes. Are you for real? Look at this dude. I wanted to take the right path, because right is always right. I didn't listen to my instincts, and this is what I get. This is what I get. Wasn't this the guy who was saying in his description of these levels, it's possible to beat these levels? Yeah, of course it's possible if you beat the levels, if you play them like a million times, of course. Do you have enjoyment playing these levels? I highly doubt it, but I'm sure you people who watch this video have a great laugh and you will enjoy it. Hey, not so much. Go. But you know what would be really clever if I just think about that? The right path. I'm sure if you go the right path up, he's gonna drop you. Because in the middle there was also water, right? In the roof. This right path might just drop you. And you have to go the left path up because the spike drops, they killed me, right? I'm sure you just have to wait for a while and then you can go through that section. And I'm sure if you go the right path, this will take lots of your time. And when you realize that you had to go to the left, your timer is out and you can play this level. I mean, this wouldn't be genius, but kind of. And if the creator did like that, oh my god. I mean, this is like a, I don't even know how you call this levels. Make this? Yes. I'm also surprised that we managed to get through this upper section of these moving blocks for two times now. I mean, I guess you can take some time there to perfectly get through, but it's still damn hard. This is the best section of all times, of all the times. There we go, jump through, collect the key, portal time, left, avoid the spikes, down, right, yes. Oh, this was good. Tiny jumps, tiny jumps, tiny jumps, tiny jumps, yes, yes, easy. This part, not so easy. Yes! Ooh! Yes! Saved it, saved it. Oh, that one was damn close. Come on, dude. Get up. Yes! With the spikes, I'm gonna lose my mind. There we go. Is this the run you have all been waiting for? Is this the run? Let's see if my prediction was correct. Let's go up here. What is this? Screw you. Are you serious? Right is always right. I wanted to take the middle, but right is always. No! I wanted to take the golden middle. Again, I didn't listen to my instincts. We know how to solve the level. We know how to solve this damn level. Come on, guys. One more. One more. Why do I never listen to my instinct? Also the timer is not that tight, so... Because I even took some time up there, so it's not that... Timer is kind of forgiven. Imagine you have to play this perfectly. No stop, just run through. That would be insane. Oh, now we know how to solve this. In today's episode, I wanted to show you guys some levels, but I hope this won't fill one episode. Yeah, maybe, but we will have a look into the next level. But if I need like 20 more tries to beat this, maybe not. I will see. I don't want to say that this is like the hardest level I've ever played in Pekkakana 2. It's just like the most tedious and most frustrating level of all times. That's for sure. This is what this level is. Deep breath. Oh, too late. Too early. Might be good. Yes! Ooh-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho. It's good. Yeah. Please don't get squished by this stupid thing. Yes, yes. We should be golden free. Wanna fall into this damn pit. Alright. Fall into the damn pit. Oh. That was insane. Time. Yes. Yes. I can smell victory. Love is in the air. Victory is in the air. Na 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 na. La 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 la. Screw your stupid points. That yeah. Exit. Level is cleared. You broke the high score, you're the fastest player, you are the episode champion. Finally, this level is over. I have to save this game, wait. Save the game. Our day. Continue. I will just have a quick peek. Mysticals. Oh my god, Mysticals. Secret path, I have to look every single corner where I can maybe squeeze through. I hope not. Oh. At least here's no timer. We can take our time, enjoy the level. I hope this is one level which we can enjoy. Why? Let's climb to victory. Maybe here somewhere was something hidden. Maybe you have to jump somewhere and... Oh. What is this? Just for you to know, I'm holding right all the time. Oh. Alright, no. He wants us to drop right here. Let's drop. Let's trust him. No. No, no, no. This awesome looking great level we will play in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had a nice laugh. And I will see you guys in the next episode when it comes to playing some of these awesome levels. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.